Invader Army, and welcome back to another video, and welcome to the LEGO Movie 2 video game. Welcome back, guys. It's been a while since we last played this game, and count it down, only two more days after today left in Brick Week.
So, let's go!
What do we need to do? Oh, it's this guy. Yeah, it is this guy.
It's good to see you made it here safe and sound. It seems a spaceship will be required to pursue our missing friends. But the parts for it are currently located in Cispocalypse Star, beyond the Bricksburg sign. I must also warn you, I've been informed that a large alien invader has been spotted wreaking havoc in the area.
Great.
You will be careful, won't you?
No.
Finding the
parts
we needed to build a ship wasn't going to be easy. But we couldn't let General Mayhem get away with our friends.
Okay. You tell him that, Wild Style.
Let's do this! Where?
The big 25, I guess. Let's go! We're gonna need these. Come on, watch out.
Let's go!
Okay. Bounce. What the? Okay. No, up here. You're the where are my pants guy. Didn't we see you in the last episode?
Shh, quiet. Hey, check it out. It's the giant alien invader I was looking for. Huh? You need to get to the ruins. Looks like you'll have to take on the alien to get past. So, good luck with that.
You're a jerk. You couldn't help? You can't help with that? Wow! Has nobody seen this before? Huge! Okay. You know what we're needing to do in this episode? Take out that thing! Some... eating the clouds. Literally
eating the flippin' clouds. How is this logical, Lego?
A machine, a giant walking thing is eating the flippin' clouds. Thank you.
can't destroy this. Making very weird noises. Very weird noises. We can't fix that. Oh, we need something. That's clear. That we need. Why, yes, yes it is. Oh, it needs water. What the heck is that thing? It dead? Unconscious. Okay. Wild style. Oh boy, this doesn't seem safe. Who thinks this is a smart idea? Wow. Got it. Okay, need to get the whack-a-mole.
Got him!
I got him! You're done! What do we do? I don't know if this is what we're needing. No. sprinkler. This is what we need. Got it.
Oh.
Here it comes. I don't trust this thing. Is that the same? Nope, okay, here we go again. Let's go jump on this really dumb. This is a really dumb idea.
Oh, what's up? Let's go!
Back in the belly of the beast. Look at this guy.
He's out!
We're beating up. Where he went?
Sky high!
Ah!
Run away!
Okay, didn't see that. Whoa!
Let me get up!
That's not fair!
Just keep running! Don't worry about bringing things!
What the heck? Kid, where is it?
Oh, you got to be kidding me!
You done? Okay.
Come on, let's go!
It's not giving me a chance. Thank you. I'm not fully sure on what to do. I don't fully know what we're supposed to do. I don't know what to do. I'm guessing it has something to do, not with that. Okay, where's she stopping? I think I might need to get her on the head when she stops. But I do have it selected now. I'm going to try pretty much anything possible through that. I have literally no idea how to do this. Thank you. wasn't doing it properly. Okay. I think we're ready. No, it's not that. I'm going to try getting it. Standing right here. I don't think it'll do anything. But I'm gonna try sticking a sticker in its mouth. Oh, that didn't work. I have no idea what to do. I've literally been stuck on this part for 22 minutes. It's time to look it up. Okay, I know what to do. It does involve the water. Then my god, am I stupid. Freeze that! I'm dead! Didn't get her. Need to wait. I got her. What a dumb fight. Are you facing that way?
How am I supposed to catch you?
We gotta do this.
We're on her.
This wave's better. Result, this is it! Because that was annoying! Okay, now we know what that does. Okay.
Get her again! Let's go! Got it! It's down!
Oh, it's Matt!
It's Matt!
Come on, buddy! Come on! I'm in you! What's about to happen? Oh! Just got spat out! It's dizzy. Well, that's disturbing.
Wow! You did it! You defeated the invader! I guess now you're free to head to Sispaka Lipstar. Oh, man! What a-
I guess we're gonna get to Sispaka Lipstar in this episode. I'm guessing it's there.
So, with that little problem taken care of, we decided to continue on our way back to the city.
How do we get there? Okay, there. Yeah, I'm not working on that. Can we ride this thing all the way there? Yes, we certainly can. A little rough, but it did it.
What's this?
What? Oh, okay. What are you doing? Okay, that's Thank you, Ultra Caddy.
Is just beyond this door. To open it, you'll need to fill the machine with masterpieces.
How many? 12? That's 10! Well, that's not nice. That will be one. We need another. We need another. Get back to the video I'm watching. Cause I don't see. Oh, okay. There's one up there. Okay. Up. Look up. One above. Oh. The what? What's that? Found it! Yeah, there's no way I would have found that. Masterpiece target achieved. Jeez. Whee! Okay, let's go. Okay. Now we know what these are used for. There we go. A heckish place to live. Oh, well, that looks familiar, doesn't it?
All right, you did it. Feel free to head on through the portal or venture out to explore more of the wasteland.
Nope, no thank you. Yeah. I played the first game. I know what they do. These were in the first game, just they were really, really odd spots and they stood out and still stand out, but they hide them.
Let's go!
Apocalyptic Berg. New planet unlocked. Welcome to the universe. Sis-pocalypse star. That's a DLC? Okay, so those are, I'm guessing, later in the game. And then the one after, underneath us, the Galactic Outskirts, are DLCs. Okay, well, I'm gonna get those. Let's go to this Apocalypse Star. We're looking for ship parts, I do believe. But we're not gonna do that right now. We're gonna end off this video. This video is already 38 minutes long. What? I never noticed that. Okay, and we're here! Woohoo! And we will explore Sis-pocalypse Star on the next episode. So with that in the army, I'm giving their friends that and I'll see you later in the army. Stay cool and have fun, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Goodbye, guys. So I'm guessing we turn around. Yeah, it's okay. So,
see ya!